We want everything to look nice, the decoration of the season, our homes with their light and tinsel, wreaths and ribbons. And we want to lighten the darkness around us, bring beauty to the laziness that wears us down. We decorate because it is tradition, because it lifts our hearts, because it makes us feel like children again. We deck our halls because company is coming.
The prophet Isaiah smiled when he said, God will give a garland instead of ashes, the oil of gladness instead of mourning, a mantle of praise instead of a faint spirit. No matter how we feel from the spirit of the season, God promises to decorate us with love and with joy.
We light these candles as a sign of our joy in the beautiful things of this season. Not just the things that glitter and flash, but the deeper things. The beauty of the heart and the soul. The beauty of love shared in service and hospitality. We light this candle of joy because company is coming. O come, O come, Emmanuel.
O come, Emmanuel.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.